Let me ask you a question about improving security at the border. You and Donald Trump both agree you want to improve security at the border. You obviously have different views when it comes to the 10 to 11 million undocumented immigrants currently living in the United States. This is what you had to say back in April during a town hall at Georgetown University.
I'm a person who believes that for the undocumented, we have to come up with a solution that doesn't involve mass deportations, that involves giving people the ability to get right with law, to come and earn a legal status while we fix the rest of legal immigration.
Now take a listen to what President-elect Trump said on Morning Joe last year.
You're going to have a deportation force, and you're going to do it humanely.
How are you going to pay for this?
It's very inexpensive.
Are they going to be ripped out of their homes?
Can I tell you? They're going back where they came. If they came from a certain country, they're going to be brought back to that country. Mm-hmm. That's the way it's supposed to be.
So Congress writes the laws and controls the purse strings. Is there going to be mass deportation or not? And this isn't just a nitty-gritty detail. There are, you know, millions of people who are very worried about this.
Sure. Sure, and I think we should put people's minds at ease. That is not what our focus is. That is not what we're focused on. We're focused on securing the border. We think that's first and foremost, before we get into any other immigration issue, we got to know who's coming and going in the country. We've got to secure the border. So we believe an enforcement bill, a border security enforcement bill, is really the first priority, and that's what we're focused on.
Okay, so it's not a top priority, mass deportation, but obviously President-elect Trump thinks it is.
No, securing the border is our securing the border is our top priority.
Right, but what about in year two, year three, year four?
That's why I say we're not focused on. We are not planning on erecting a deportation force. Donald Trump's not planning on that. Well,